never been afraid of the highest heights or afraid of flying. I have never been afraid of the wildest.
Hey guys, what's going on? It's your boy Ghost Gaming HD. And I know you're wondering that like I've not uploaded in like 3 months, and that's really bad. But that's because I broke my PS4, because I'm an absolute recharge. But I got a new one, and then I got my Elgato. So I uploaded, trying to upload them with that. It wasn't working, because I couldn't add the music in to edit it. But I finally did it. This is the clips from the Elgato. No, it's not, actually, sorry. It's from Share Factory. But I still need to get my Elgato fixed, because the Elgato's faulty. So it's getting fixed. But this is Share Factory, and it's really good, and I've been using it for a while now. So if you read the video, and the title of the video, you will realise that it was a YouTuber car meetup in GTA! And the lime green entity there was part of the Tongja Bass crew, which I'm in, and his name is BrandonBrad11. Go add, send a friend request on PS4 at BrandonBrad11. And also, if you've not subscribed, please subscribe, and let's see, go for 2 likes. That's what I want from this video, 2 likes. I think we can do that. So anyway, this was a car meetup. It was organised by me. And if you see the message down about which channel it is, they wanted to subscribe to me because they want to see the video that I'm uploading. Now this video is going to be 12 minutes long. There's going to be music in between it just so you can watch it. There's some bits where just driving around the city, they wanted, the guy said, we'll follow you. So I was like, okay then, we can do that. You can follow me and I can drive. And they were like, okay, that sounds good. So, Brandon got there and he was like, oh, I need to go and fix my entity, because it's smashed. But I said, it's okay, because our car's going to get smashed anyway. So, the Elgato Gains DLC came out. That came out on Wednesday. I downloaded it yesterday. I had 4 mil in my GTA to spend. Now, I was thinking, oh, the new supercar, it's going to be like a million like the other. No, I go on, 2 million. For a supercar, and I was like, that's stupid money. But then I looked at it, I was like, you know what, I'll buy it. So I wasted 2 money in that. I got the, can't remember, it was like the livery, the something livery, but that livery or something. But I looked at the jet, I was like, I'm going to buy the gold jet. That didn't happen because the gold jet is, 10 mil, and I was just shocked. I wasn't expecting that, to be honest. So as you can see here, I'm taking a selfie. But anyway, back to the topic. The Combat PDW, guys. Now, this thing is just very good. I mean, it doesn't take guys down to it, but an SMG to carry 60 bullets is very good. Now, also, I would like to add in the fact that I haven't been playing GTA recently. I've been playing the story of it, but that's still playing GTA. But I also got really tuned back into Destiny, and I played the Vault of Glass with guys from America that I don't know, but they said, I found them on the internet, and they were like, oh yeah, we can do that with you. But I was going to do it with Brandon, but he's only level 6, so, you know, it's going to be quite hard to Vault of Glass level for a level 6. Anyway, back to the story is that, summer holidays, 10 days, no, 12 days until I go until summer holiday. Woohoo! I mean, I'll be out in the last day of school with some friends. You can go to the park, have some fun, and I'll come home. Then the first day when I wake up, me and Brandon, we're going to make a YouTube video together. Now I'm thinking, the 10 days loading up to this, try and do some different challenges. So the first challenge we're going to do is to land any sort of jet into the military base and not get it blown up with a tank as soon as you land. I will upload that video tomorrow, because it's Friday. Also, there will be this guy called Lewis B. He's young, and he has a, but okay, we're going to call him Squeaker on this channel, because he has a squeaker. But, this clip here, that is the new car, the Osiris. And I saw Lispy Jimmy, and I'm going to admit it, I didn't copy him. Okay, I put my car ultra blue, everything. He put it ultra blue and white. So, I'm thinking, oh god, this is beautiful. Then the guy's saying he's night and pink, and I'm like, oh yeah. So I also love the spoiler on this car. It reminds me of the Conan Sega we need for speed. Now, I am going to put copyright notices down below so I don't get copyright banded. Also, the Osiris is very amazing. So, also, if you haven't seen the Need for Speed movie, shame on you. That movie is beast and it's amazing. It's just also, yeah, Fast and Furious is better. So, back to thingy. I was like yesterday, no update! And it comes up an hour and a half to download. Then it skipped to two hours, then it went back to an hour. So then I saw a spider, I fly kicked it, went downstairs, went on laptop, and then I came back up and everything. And also, my Instagram and my Facebook and my Snapchat will be down below. But just to like warn you guys, my Facebook did get hacked recently, so if you get something going, do you want to see this wild clip? It's not me. It is somebody that's hacked into my account, but it's not been hacked anymore, so it's okay. Brandon doesn't have Facebook. He was gonna get it, but I don't know if he's gonna get it. But another part—it is my birthday, in the 13th of July, people. So it'd be very appreciated if you wish me a happy birthday. But I'll speak about more of that about him later. So anyway, back to an update. I'll be making a video on it, and I like the bomber jackets. I think they're swag. So I'm gonna just add.
I can pay for everything that's on you. Yeah. So everything is on me. Woo. Got them girls going Cindy Lauper, got Garv and a little blondie. If you ain't drunk, then you're in the wrong club. Don't feel sexy, you're on the wrong beach. Tell the bar that we don't want no glass, just bottles and a bite and everybody want each. Yeah, so bring the verb, click out. Think about to hit the big three out. Party like it's carnival with Rio. Life's too short, they need to be out. Yo, we live, we die, we give, we try, we kiss, we fight. So we can have a good time, yeah.
I'm in it busy looking for the next top model. Who's wearing something new or something old and something borrowed. I know this crazy life can be a bit of pills to swallow. So forget about tomorrow. Tonight, we're drinking from the bowl.
As long as they ain't getting it wrong, then everything is alright. Got them girls going high, the cream, the Kardashians, we're getting real tight. If you ain't leaning, you're in the wrong scene. If you ain't hiding, you're not on my vibe. Tell the bar that we don't need no sparklers or nothing, just keep the bottles coming all night. Yeah, so bring the verb, freak out. Think about it, hit the big three out. Party like it's carnival with Rio. Life's too short, they need to be out. Yo, we live, we die, we give, we try, we kiss, we fight. So we can have a good time, yeah.
I'm in it busy looking for the next top model. Who's wearing something new and something old and something borrowed. I know this crazy life can be a bit of pills to swallow. So forget about tomorrow. Tonight, we're drinking from the bowl. Drinking from the bowl. We're drinking from the bowl.
I'm back, baby. It is. So that was Drinking from the Bottle by Tiny Temple and Calvin Farris. There's no song, and copyright issues as well. I'm going to say that. Give a link to the end in the bottom. And also, I would love it if you guys put down a suggestion down below. Games you want me to play on PS4. I mean, I'm gonna start an escapist series, and me and Brandon are gonna do a PD2 series. Funny moments, troll moments, and just absolute fails. But yeah, because PD2 is a fun game and it looks very fun to play and I like it. So guys, the commentary cut out there, but I will see you guys in the next video and see ya, bye! Also, I forgot to add, PD2! If me and Brandon are going to play that game together, there's going to be funny moments because PD2 is the best game ever! Yay! No, I'm joking, but PD2, funny moments. See that after July 13th. Bye. And see you guys in the next video! Woo!